Alfredo Garcia, one of my dear friends. And yes, and he comes from where I'm from originally, from Hawaii, where I got my start in the art business. So it's a big thrill to have you here with us for our anniversary show. 17 years.
17.
I know. Woohoo! So he's going to tell us a little bit about his art.
Okay. Well, it's not that San Diego needs any sunshine, but it's nice to bring the Hawaiian sunshine in. I've been painting traditional Hawaiian seascapes for about 20 years. And in this collection, I have a different series. The first series is a black and white series that I'm introducing in this collection. I've gone back to basics and I've introduced a little bit of color into my black and white work. The second series that I've been doing is works on Hawaiian koa wood. These are beautiful, culturally celebrated pieces of art where the wood itself is a canvas and it's grown up on the islands, and I try to infuse a nice seascape to really bring out the spirit of the islands there. Last but not least is my traditional work, and that work is the work that I've been doing for many, many years, and it focuses the primary beauty of all the different islands from Oahu, the Big Island, Maui, and Kauai. So I'm glad to share them with Exclusive Collections Gallery, and I hope you guys come down here and check it out.